In lane one, representing Aquazot Swim Club, Jason Schreiber. Lane two, representing China, Wang Ija. Lane three, representing Pitchfork Aquatics, Jared Arroyo. Lane four, representing Kisu Swim Club, Jaren LaFont. Lane five, representing Glenview Titan Aquatic Club, Sam Aida. Lane six, representing the University of Minnesota, Connor McHugh. Lane seven, representing King Aquatic Club, Ethan Dang. And in lane eight, representing Katy Aquatics, Justin Lau. Championship final, men's 200 breaststroke. Top seed, Jaren LaFranc of Kisu, a two-time British Columbia long course champion in breaststroke. Leading the way at 30.68 looks to be Connor McHugh of Minnesota. Connor McHugh has had a solid collegiate career for the Golden Gophers. The Golden Gophers always a fixture here at the Fran Crippen Swim Meet of Champions. And there in five, that is Sam Aida, a Pac-12 finalist for the University of Arizona and representing Glenview Titan Aquatic Club tonight. And they battle for the lead. There in seven is Ethan Dang of King, the rising star in breaststroke. 105.60 for Aida. Come on, folks, get behind these guys and let them hear you. Wang Ija of China moving up here in lane two. Now the guys zero in on their final turn. And ripping through the final wall with the lead, it is Sam Aida at 140.78. All right, folks, get behind him and get him home. As Sam Aida and Connor McHugh battle for the win, here comes Jaren LaFranc of Kisu in lane four. Still Connor McHugh, but Aida is right there. And Connor McHugh of Minnesota accelerating to the wall. In for the win at the touch, it is Connor McHugh by 2/100ths ahead of Sam Aida, 2:16.13 to 2:16.15. Placing third at 2:16.55, Jaren LaFranc of Kisu. Ladies and gentlemen.